Okay, currently here at Marriott for the next generation cybersecurity network solutions Aldata Diode and Spreedbox event. So it's some tech stuff. Anton here is speaking, and Antonio will be doing some homeschool stuff. Earlier, Anton did some tasks for history in English, right? Hey guys, we're here at the Marriott Hotel for the next generation cybersecurity solution.
Yeah, I'll take that dial. And very good, that's really correct.
So we have here the guys behind Spreedbox.
Tay, yes? Doctor? Tay.
Tay, it's
T-H. T-H, that's right.
Okay, so it's going to be an exciting afternoon talking about.
Yes.
We'll be talking about security, cybersecurity, and privacy. Hopefully, you know, everybody gets.
And here's my camera guy. What are you doing?
You will be your own Skype operator. Now, all of this requires strong security. So, what we have done is we have put incorporated into the box, a hardware random number generator that generates keys at 4,000 lines per bit. So really, really strong encryption.
Off to the next event. So, Ayala, let's go. Last event of the night. Okay. Okay. Okay, Rakan.
Hi. Is this your son?
Yes.
Oh,
about giving hope. And that last year, we're so proud to partner with Cancer Warrior Foundation. We're so honored that we welcome us to be their partner to realize that dream, to give more meaning Christmas. When we light our Christmas tree, there's more reason why we celebrate Christmas. And each trinket, we call it a trinket, a can converted into a trinket, also represent a vial. Chemotherapy for our kids battling with cancer. I believe you saw them a while ago. And of course, we're so proud today, tonight, and we're so honored for you guys for joining us. For us, when we lighted this tree, this is a tree of hope. The tree that we want to encourage people to continue that light burning, giving hope to these kids fighting with cancer. Because we believe we can go green. Yeah. We can save lives. And in Parklane tonight, we're going to tell you, we can, because of a can. Thank you so much.
And who has always shown her immense support to the hotel's initiatives and advocacies? Ladies and gentlemen, Vice Governor Agnes Mampato.
Okay, that's okay.
Care up, bud.